Let's start for the weather for the next 3 days. So let's get the weather for you. Starting with the temperature out there at the moment, it is 16 Celsius. Dropping down to 9 Celsius tonight. Okay, now, just clouding sunshine tonight there. This afternoon. Let's move on to Monday. Let's have a look what Monday lies in store for us. Okay. Well, this looks promising. No rain. Hang on, it's just gone off my screen on my phone. Bear with me. If you can hear that in the background, the kids are watching Matilda on DVD. And I seem to be having trouble getting this weather loaded. I'm very sorry, but I'm very sorry about this. Yeah, there you go. I've got the Mondays now. Okay, let's start again. Mondays, it's looking good, okay? Looking really, really good, okay? It's cloudy with sun intervals. No sign of rain, so that's good, okay? And the highest temperature tomorrow is pretty warm, okay? It's 22 Celsius tomorrow. Yes, the highest is 22 Celsius. And then dropping down to partly cloudy tomorrow night, the lowest of 10 there. Let's moving on to now Tuesday. Let's have a look at Tuesday, what Tuesday lies in store for us. Is it going to be the same? Yes, it is. It is cloudy and 22 Celsius and the lowest of 11 of the night there. And then finally, moving on to Wednesday. Let's have a look on to Wednesday. Is it going to be the same again on Wednesday? Oh, it's a bit warmer, just by a fraction warmer. It is going to be partly sunny and warm. It is, the clouds are going to pop out. It is going to be warm. It's going to be 23 Celsius and 11 Celsius. And it's going to be a clear night on that night. And then let's look on to Friday. I know I only do thingy, but kids broke up on Friday, don't they? Friday, it's looking like this. 27 Celsius, the highest of 27 and the lowest of 10 there on the thingy. So yes, it's getting warmer. It's getting hot out there by in the week there. So let's get the music going, shall we?
You're listening to Social Network Radio, live on Facebook and Twitter.
Daddy, oh, she believes in you.
Yeah, it's starting to cool though. Yes, it is creeping up on us, isn't it? Father's Day. Yes, in June. Not long there till Father's Day. In June. So let's keep that music going, shall we? Because everyone's getting ready to go away next week for my week. Some people might be going away, some people might be stopping wherever they are listening to me in the West Midlands, or if you listen to me abroad, wherever you're going or whatever you're doing, let's get you in the mood, shall we? Always take the weather with you wherever you go. I created out. With you by the Crowded House there back in 1992. Yes, let's keep that music going. Let's have a bit of Take That. It's Little Patience. Well, it's called Patience.
Just have a little patience. I'm still hurting from a love I lost. I'm feeling your frustrations. Any minute all the pain will stop. Just hold me close inside your arms tonight. Don't be too hard on me. start all over again. I know you wanna be my salvation, the one that I can always depend. I'll try to do this.
Station for the 21st century.
It's you too. Beautiful day.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day.
You today, beautiful day. Little quiz for you. Okay, I'll let you know in part 6 at the end. Hot Fuzz, the film Hot Fuzz. Where was Hot Fuzz filmed? Was it A, in Birmingham, A, Birmingham, B, Ipswich, or C, Dorset, Sanford? Okay, where was it filmed? They know in part 6 where it was filmed. So is it Birmingham, Ipswich, or Sanford, Dorset? Still to come on this Sunday afternoon for the 60s, 70s, 80s, and 90s, and up to the year 2000. Still to come on Social Network Radio. Save the best for last. One more night. Dance the Night Away by the Mavericks. And after the I Could Do by Black Lane. And Tiffany, Kids in America. But first of all, let's repress that link.
The station for the 21st century.
For part 5.
You're listening to Social Network Radio, live on Facebook and Twitter.
And I'm not interested.